made a real mistake when you attacked us. Remember when I said you were the coolest guys in Raisins? Well, I lied. Now who ordered the old-fashioned beating, cold as hell? I totally spit in your food, by the way. My makeup. You'll probably have a black eye tomorrow, but just put eyeshadow on the other eye to match. I'm gonna show you how we put the double whammy. Like my mama did my daddy, sweetie. Yes! You picked a fight with the wrong bitches! You really think you're tough shit, don't you? Well, it's time for you to meet someone. Say hi, Rebecca.
I'm gonna break you in half and stick you up my butt.
Someone's about to get stuffed someplace dark and smelly.
You messed with the wrong raisin sugar. Get him, girl!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What?
1,000 people just disliked the picture of me in ballet class on Instagram. I'm totally getting trolled right now.
What the F? Heather, why'd you tweet that I was going out with Eric Cartman? I didn't! I'm totally getting trolled right now, too!
What the fuck? What the fuck? I just lost all my followers!
I have to get to a computer!
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Hello, new kid. Don't worry. I'm unfriending their Instagrams exponentially. They won't be back for a while. You gotta be careful playing superhero. You can make a lot of enemies. Some boys think girls don't make good superheroes. I've known you were a girl since the day you moved here, new kid. Why do you lead everyone to believe you're a boy? You like to remain mysterious, huh? Fine. Look, you've got problems, new kid. Whatever you did last night got a lot of people's attention. Bad people. There's a crime boss who's been calling the shots here in South Park, and now that person is planning to run for office. Whatever you did last night scared him. I'm tracking everyone's Instagrams and Facebooks and will continue to cross-reference with Tumblr while monitoring Twitter and LinkedIn. If you need information, just know you can rely on Call Girl. Watch your back, girlfriend!
Approaching an area with controlled substances. Step away from the door or you will be terminated.
Too bad, new kid. Minors aren't allowed in a place like that. Of course, you aren't just any minor.
now you got a problem with me. I'm not just gonna sit here and do nothing while you insult this man's ethnicity.
I wasn't insulting him.
Excuse me. Did you or did you not say that this man seemed tired?
Yes, he's my friend. I said, Paolo, you look tired.
Microaggression! Persons of Hispanic backgrounds have been stereotyped as being sleepy, and saying they look tired is a microaggression that will not stand!
But I am tired.
You! You're the new kid, right? I'm the principal of your school. My name's PC Principal. I was told you wanted to talk to me about some race issues. Okay, come at me. Come on, you want to learn about race, right? Give me your best shot. It's a nice day, isn't it? What's wrong with you? You can't just attack for no reason. Try again. It's a nice day, isn't it? Yes, very good. That was indeed not a microaggression. All right, round two. I ate a hamburger last week. All right, that was also not a microaggression. This time I will use a microaggression, and you will see how it gives you a free shot. All right, everybody, listen up. I'm about to use a microaggression, but it's only for the use of training this young person in the ways of the social justice warrior. Thank you, microaggression, about to happen. Thank you. My friend Brian looks like a chick.
Microaggression! Hit him!
Not bad, kid. Not bad at all. Not only is the word chick derogatory to females, but also criticizing a male for looking feminine is a microaggression towards a person of transgender. Now let's see if you can spot a microaggression that's more subtle. That coffee belongs to Tim Sherman. I heard it's going to rain. Janet likes to roller skate. Mr. Yamashiro is actually a very good driver.
Microaggression! Hit him!
Nice, kid. Very nice indeed. Using the term actually inferred that maybe other Asian Americans are not good drivers. And the use of Mr. is offensive to persons of third gender. Now, before we talk about your race, I need you to get out there and do some PC work for me. I'll let you know when I think you're ready. Remember, kid, people use microaggressions every day. I'm counting on you to make them pay for doing so.
You sure are the weirdest superhero I've seen all day. Okay, I'll follow you. Woohoo! Thanks, kid. Bet that was a real cool picture.
Speedy Walker, take an order, please.
Anything for a deputy in training. I'm really learning how to connect with you, youngsters.
I like to get the city shrimp, but animal style.
Too busy making city chicken now. You come back another time. I have new items straight from the Orient. Please and diapers. That's a shitty walk specialty. Okay, bye-bye.
I can't believe I agreed to this.
Too busy making shitty chicken now. You come back another time.
Give me my fucking laptop. Oh, you work for him, huh? Well, you can go back and tell him he can have his laptop back when I get my fucking guinea pig back. We bought it when we were together, but Stripe is mine. I paid for him, and I have the receipt. You think it's right for him to keep Stripe while he's the one who didn't stand up for me? You tell him that.
What did Tweak say about my lap? The fucking guinea pig? Fine. You know where Stripe's cage is. Go get him and give him to that fucking asshole. When you give that to Tweak, you make sure he knows that when you walk out on someone, you don't get to make up the rules anymore.
I hate seeing Craig so down. I sure wish he and Tweak could sort out their differences.
Go on. Don't be shy.
New kid, I see you've also come to assist in assuring Classy's cooperation. Please, after you. Hello, we're picking up some medicine for a friend.
Nah, dude, I don't selfie when I'm sober. It's my rule.
Oh, is your friend looking for an energizing mental feeling or more of a full body high?
I don't know.
Well, I'll send over our expert bud tender who can help you out.
Hey, you want to get high? Oh, hey, Eric.
Oh, wow, Towley. Thought you went to rehab.
Yeah, I did, but now I'm back in South Park. Clean and sober, almost a year. Clean and sober, no drugs at all. And I tell you what, I don't miss it!
And you work here in a pot store.
Cannabis, Eric, and yeah, it's great. Now I get high, helping people cure their insomnia, back pain, migraines, and stress, naturally. Did you know the ancient Chinese gave cannabis to their infants for teething?
Huh.
I have an addictive personality, so I'm cool without it. But now I got a kid with my lady, so better to stay on the straight and narrow, you know?
You have a kid, right.
It turns out I had one the whole time. I was too high to realize. Now I'm holding down a job and paying the rent. But I'm also doing good, helping people find the herbal remedies they need to combat all the modern stresses of a job and taxes and traffic and a wife breathing down my neck about an apartment. Tally, we got a leak. Why can't you fix it? I'm not a plumber, bitch. I'm a towel, not a fucking plumber.
Okay, we're here to pick up our friend's medicine. Her name is Classy.
Oh, Classy. Yeah, Classy with a Y with the clit hanging off it, coming around and licking the shit out of the C?
No. It's Classy with a dick hanging off the I that's fucking the L out of the ASS.
Oh, that Classy. Sure, I got her order. Yeah, she likes the banana kush for her back pain and some of the platinum OG to wait. What the fuck? Who put the chillax kush in with the OG mellow bliss? What the fuck, you retards? People don't want to mix their mellow with their chill. They'll get all fucked up. God, fuck.
Hey, Tally, it's cool. Relax.
No, it is not fucking cool. I'm trying to run a legitimate business here, and my back hurts. I can't sleep. I got no appetite. This shitty town is so fucked up. We gotta buy all our product from fucking sixth graders. And who knows what the shit they're putting in it. And then to top it off, I got a couple of little dick lickers coming into my store telling me to fucking relax. Fuck you! You relax! You're a tad! Bartenders, get in here! Careful! There's product everywhere! Flame on! You're gonna wish you were a towel!
The customer is wrong, bitch!
Ah! Ow! Shit, now you light my stock on fire! Sure smells nice, though. God's air freshener.
Burn another pile!
All I want to do is help people out with their anxiety and shit.
I'm engulfed in flame, shit. It's go time, butt lord.
Oh, I can do this all day, because I'm a super absorbent towel, motherfuckers.
Our powers are useless against the towel. Light it up, new kid.
Hey, this is my life savings in weed here.
I like my job because I'm constantly learning new things.
Oof.
What, you expected passive resistance? I'm so over this.
Coon Claws, out!
Yeah. Fucking serves you right, Todd, you piece of shit!
Punch someone for the coon, fart lord.
Shit! Open flame! This kind of stuff isn't in the Wait, man.
I want to see something cool. Get me some hairspray and a lighter. Good sash, kids. Good burn. Oh, shit. Quit burning the product. Gotta admit it's some quality bud, though.
We gotta burn another.
Hey, take it out on the towel.
I'm burning here!
Oh, mellow out, dude! We're all friends here!
You kids take your bad attitude somewhere else!
Oh, knock it off!
Come on! Someone extinguish me!
You guys are fun to hang out with! You like that, you stupid tail?
This one's all me.
Oh, man. I was hoping you'd burn that one, too. Make it a real party atmosphere in here.
Light up that last pile.
Sure, I get 5 minutes for lunch, but you can lay down on the fucking job. This is bullshit! gotten that closed the shop early today.
Full disclosure, this is gonna hurt like hell. Time to spread some rabies. Grah! Look out, villain. The coon is on the prowl. Ah, you birds!
My best attack! Hey, guys. Oh, hey, how you been, Eric? Oh, you're a cool guy, man. I'm psyched to see you, man. Yeah, this is for Classy. I threw in a couple hash nuggets and some granddaddy purple shatter on the house. Come by anytime for a hookup.